The federal government has finally approved the postings of ambassador-designates to Nigerian missions abroad. In a statement signed by the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Ambassador Gabriel Aduda, the posting, which was approved by President Muhammadu Buhari, comprised the 43 career ambassadors and 52 non-career ambassadors.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.